All right, how's it going, everybody? I am the Emerald Raider, and I'm joined by...
the Jada.
And where we last left off, we were just in the middle of plotting to kill a very old man in his own house of wisdom. But...
staff entry only.
Yeah, but first we gotta find his book that the library staff lost, so that we can get the password for the very rude guy downstairs.
That's the basement and the west.
That guy totally not just staring at us the whole time.
Yeah, they're both like, you know what? It's not my problem.
Gardener on the roof. Library staff searching for one of Fazil's books.
Why do I feel like they should be able to see me while I'm here? They are not very observant for a couple of guards.
What?
Oh.
Meet your god!
Got you!
Well, that took a turn.
Bravely run away.
Nah, I don't want to kill nobody right now.
I mean, I can, but... I wanted to be a professional assassin.
I better not use my weapons here.
Cause what's his face told me not to draw attention to myself. And I want to do that despite this guy not wanting to. Trying to fucking stab people out in the open. This guy's still after me.
Yeah, he's still looking for you. You froze in time, apparently.
Where do I go from here? Because there's a guy right there. You know what?
What?
Oh, wow. There was a lot of people in here.
There are a lot of guards in there. Do it more back.
What?
I don't like this.
I think that's the most that you're gonna get. I would go now.
Oh, is that what I was supposed to do?
And back we go.
Ooh.
I trust your instincts. Let's stay awake.
You'll be back.
Oh god.
I'll be waiting.
Wait, what did you interact? Oh, just the hair foot? That's it? What's that?
I think that's the book, but I'm waiting for this other guard to see where this other fucker went. Okay, he's going outside.
That book looks out of
the
place.
The history of great scholar.
A desk like that. A history of the great scholar and his magnificent reforms of the House of Wisdom by Fazil Fahim. Not sure if this is the correct volume.
Oh, God. Okay, after Fazil Fahim Al-Kemza was appointed as the head of the House of Wisdom, conditions improved immediately. Rare books from around the world were gathered. False scholars were dismissed, and a virtuous new circle of educated, enlightened readers led the House of Wisdom into a brave new era. This is an excerpt of a long work extolling the scholarship and virtues of the great scholar Fazil Fahim. Oh my gosh, I have the hardest time reading under pressure.
You're over here getting worried for no reason at all.
Well, this game freaks me out. Sometimes it'll let me read, sometimes it won't.
Awesome, please.
Oi. Ooh.
Do I want that badly enough?
Well, that's not the book that you're searching for, right?
No.
Wee. Oh, God. Oh, God. Bravely run away again.
You know what? Fuck this.
From you. Demon! Cut the horse on! Flood! No!
Why can't I assassinate you?
Because he's a big guy. I think you should run.
Hey!
What about us?
Hold on,
please!
Sitting yourself yet?
That's not fair!
All the smoke bombs!
Wait, what?
Oh, you want the one-on-one? I'll take the one-on-one. Ow.
The smoke bomb disappeared. Was that like the last guard? Wow.
I think so. Well, what's his face didn't want to slaughter, but well.
Yeah, they're bad guys anyway.
Me and Basim are just a couple of peas in a pod.
Somebody left a book in the stairwell.
The Lover's Rendezvous, dearly beloved. Fazil's work, despite its flaws, has inspired me to bravery. Meet me on the stairway down the hall. I'll be waiting with your favorite piece of literature, Aisha.
Meet her where? Down there?
Yeah, but I don't think it's for you. Probably waiting for her beloved, and then Bossum shows up.
What, are you kidding me? Look at this drip. She gonna be like, who was I waiting for?
Caretaker instructions. I have new instructions regarding the library's book collection. Books authored by the great scholar Fazil must be held in a special collection for security reasons. Specifically, the title of this book on astronomy is being used as a coded phrase. Burn this note upon receipt. Guard Captain House of Wisdom. Dude, you suck. You're supposed to burn it. There wasn't anything up there?
I better not use my weapons here. The Folly of Poetry by Fazil Fahim. Does not sound too romantic,
furthermore, poetry
to be honest.
Distracts young scholars from their proper and primary duty of soaking up the wisdom dripping from their superiors. Students must behave like sponges absorbing knowledge, not like foolish barnyard animals. Their passions are aroused by useless verses. This is an excerpt of short work, Questioning the Value of Property, written by great scholar Fazil.
Yeah, I wonder why that poetry lady hates him. A book on astronomy contains the passphrase. Yeah, we know.
Wait, so you got that one. Go to your... Turn back and to your left. Isn't there something there?
Oh, a note?
That on the wall? Library etiquette. Oh, silent. Return books. Don't take volumes without off. And there's more people there. Okay. Proceed. I wanted to check.
Wait, but we know it contains the passphrase. Was it just telling us about this book back here?
No, because I think it would just say go back to the place and say the catchphrase. See, yeah, it still has a book on astronomy.
Well, it wants us to pickpocket someone. I'm just gonna fucking slaughter my way through this whole freaking section.
But we also needed a key, no? What did we need the key for? I forgot.
To go down into the escape tunnels.
Are you going to go to the camel races? I have a friend, lives by the Prince District. He trains camels. He promises he will pick me a winner. I don't really believe it, but...
Hey, he noticed that I stopped talking. That he stopped talking.
Wait.
And now you rest.
Okay, you know how the guy told us not to kill anybody unless we were sure? Well, we were sure by killing everybody.
Well, these were guards,
this
though.
Mentions a private reading balcony.
Many thanks, my friend. Many thanks for granting me access to the private reading balcony in the northwest. I find it ideal for my discreet astronomical observations. I may have left Fazil's astronomy text there. Did anyone find it? Shabir the Starwise.
Awesome. It's at a balcony.
Unfortunately for us, there's many balconies.
Who am I supposed to be pickpocketing?
Oh, there. He's got the key. Oh, what's that white dot over there? Ah! Go back. Dang etiquette post. We're trying to look for something, guys. And I almost got him caught. Oh.
I better not use my weapons here.
You're gonna try to find the balcony?
Yes. Damn it, boss him. You can't climb the vines, are you serious? What kind of freaking assassin are you, guy?
I better not use my weapons here.
Yes, we know, Bosom, thank you.
What's that? Was that the book?
What?
There was something right there.
No.
No, it was money.
Much, much better than a book.
Well, it appears at least where the dang key person is. Oh, that's the key person?
Enkidu, I know you can see them. Fuck it.
Sure. I don't mean to boast, but I've taken the ears of seven of them. Take out the horse's legs, then pick them off like the fleas they find so delicious.
Keep Dude, you're so mean.
Plenty of work to do up here. Safer to avoid dark hallways, especially after the murder in the library. What's this place coming to? And those screams from the basement makes my stomach crawl to hear such pain.
Wow.
I have a feeling that he'll freak out if he sees us then. Ah, why are there so many guards surrounding him? Go away, guys. He's gonna see you, no? Oh, he didn't. Very nice. Very, very nice. Oi!
This key could be useful.
The guys are like, man, it sucks so much murders and shit. He's about to turn around and be like, what the f-?
When did this happen? They're gonna think it was me.
I can access the basement still, but I still want to find that fucking balcony that they were talking about.
Go, Enkidu.
Is it there?
Look. Possible.
That guy's got a key. Oh, it's definitely there.
You enjoy torturing me.
Why?
Pulling up in Enkidu all the time.
Oh.
Doesn't have the book, but he had stuff.
He had the astronomical library key. Which, I mean, that's where...
Huh? My coin! It's gone!
That's where they said the balcony was, right?
Yeah?
Oh. Balcony on the library's northwest side. Oh, it would help if I read.
Oh, we're heading west right now. South.
I was about to just jump up.
North, west. Oh yeah, here. Headed in the rightish direction.
The Greek dogs are cunning.
What's that thing he's carrying? That we look interested in. Seriously, who the heck saw us?
Fucking big guy.
Oi, oi, oi. Stupid guy. Really? You're gonna blow the horn on us? Gosh dang it.
I'm busy. I can't be bothered with all these fuckers. Where is the goddamn thing?
Hide in the bushes.
That fucking balcony.
Stop that! Disgust that coward!
Breaking a window like the one that we just passed. Not bringing down a whole chandelier.
Oh, is it that? Is it that? Is it that?
Where? What are you looking at? Oh. Oh! 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 I'm sorry. That was... I thought you were gonna fall all the way down.
Me too. It's up here. It's right there. Right through those doors. How do I get there?
I better not use my weapons here.
You remember where that was? I don't. I lost it.
Somewhere up here. It's right there.
That's one floor below. Oh! Library lockdown staff. By order of the Great Scholar, the second floor library is off limits. Guards have been stationed to prevent unauthorized entry while our investigation into recent thefts and other crimes continue. The following rules now apply. Only the caretaker of books may enter. All others will be treated as trespassers. Trespassers will be detained or slain if they resist. Guard Captain House of Wisdom.
Yeah, because we still got to get past that freaking guy, and we won't do it until we fight this... Goddamn.
I can use my weapons
book.
Again if needed.
You know what? I'm done with stealth. I'm going to kill everyone in here until I find this book.
Oh, God.
You didn't even notice that everyone in here was dead.
You're gonna kill him for that? That's what we already read, no?
Yeah.
Oh, they're still all dead. I thought they would have already gotten, like, new people to replace them or something. That's kind of good, I guess. Why is that thingy there, then? Yeah, that flower.
I don't know. You know what?
What?
Oh, there it is. There it is. Yes. I knew murder was the answer. Murder is always the answer.
Written by Fazil Fahim. Could be his masterwork. Its title is, "Those who came before are those who shall return." This has to be it.
Those who came before are those who shall return. The many stars in the sky offer a riddle, a puzzle, but one that should only be considered by great scholars gathered in a luxurious house of wisdom, protected by guards, well-funded with the latest instruments. Only in such lofty conditions can these heavenly mysteries be fully contemplated, free from the superstition and dogma of ignorant masses. This is an excerpt from a work of astronomy written by the great scholar Fazil.
You think he requires them to write great scholar every time?
Yes.
They mention him?
Absolutely.
I better not use my weapons here.
I haven't seen anybody else. Unless they were like a lord or something.
Those who came before are...
Those who shall return.
Are those who shall return.
Correct.
I know who he's talking about. He's talking about the people who made the pieces of Eden. I guess they are the antediluvians to him.
Oh. The great scholar commands, staff, yes, it is true our scholars need a clean workspace, but do not disturb me with trivia about cleaning, dusting, and lost books. Show some initiative. I am busy with my great work in the basement. Further interruptions shall result in the flogging. Well, that's what he's doing down there, no?
No, he's experimenting on people down there. Fazim Fahim, the great scholar, he says. Not very hidden. We have gotten in here a different way.
I don't think so. It's very... It doesn't have very many windows.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it. All right, cool. Well, Fazim, you made me work for it, so might as well enjoy it, huh?
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
Oh, it'll be needed. He knows I'm coming, so there's no point in hiding, right?
He knows you're coming?
His buddy warned him. He's all like,
oh, right.
Hey, you gotta escape. Gross.
Hey!
Hey!
I don't feel too bad about killing all the guards down here, because, torture chambers.
Yeah.
Hey! I'll silence you!
Shut up, dude!
We've got plenty of volunteers.
Uh-huh, volunteers.
Teeth out with hot irons before you get me in there.
Oh, I didn't see the big thing.
I was afraid of that guy being there.
You stay there.
Put a bit on fire.
Wait, just a... Yeah.
He killed himself with the fire. Oh, gross.
Alec, what did he have on him? Oh, don't look at the... Oh, wow, that's like four bodies.
He had a whole lot of monies.
What's in the vase?
That's an explosive.
Where's this shiny there? Oh, no. Oh, that just makes goosebumps.
Oh, find opportunities? Why?
He's a bad guy. We just gotta kill him.
There's a deep wrongness here. A reek of rotten iron. Those robes might help me get closer to Fazil.
Robing is mandatory. No subject shall enter if they are not wearing their robes. You may find the appropriate garb in the room adjoining the recuperation cells. Oh, God. Is it that one?
Yep, but the bolt door is barred.
What have they done to these people?
Oh.
Oh, there's some still alive. Fucked in the head.
Yeah.
Poor guy will not need this anymore. This should help me blend in.
What, is a prisoner?
Yeah.
Won't they just be like, why are you not in your cell? Disguise can help you avoid detection in certain locations. Okay.
Another guy down there.
I don't belong here.
Where is my room? My special room.
This world doesn't look right. Someone take me back to the bright, shiny place.
I hope we have our weapons somewhere under there.
Subject! In here, now!
Oh, I'm a subject. Okay, cool.
There are horrors here, but the most terrifying thing is that I have seen it all before. Somehow.
Who dares meddle with my great work? Killing my allies and spoiling my lecture. It's an outrage.
It looks like the handiwork of a trained assassin.
Must be some faction in the Round City. Or one of those jealous broods in Sharkia.
These killings were too subtle for mercenaries.
No matter. Once I understand how the mechanism works, I will prove myself to Al-Bahamud.
No, buddy, you don't have to worry about that.
Oh, there is an Al-Bahamud.
In here, Lackwit.
Ooh. I hope you get killed.
Participate in the why? Why? Did you not just see the people who were fucked in the head? He's right there. Stab him.
I guess they want us to experience.
You are new, aren't you? I don't recognize you.
Oh, they're leaving. Okay, cool.
They promised you gold when you volunteered, yes? No matter. What you are about to behold surpasses all worldly riches. Don't be afraid. Are you afraid?
You get off on this, huh?
It looks like he really does.
Oh, 100% pieces of Eden.
This is my great work. I call it Arua. It will take you on a journey to another realm. Why did the first ones leave this world behind, filled with fools, I wonder? And make so few of me. We call this the House of Wisdom, but its foundations are unsound. For beneath the House of Wisdom lies the Dungeon of Ignorance. And upon such dark secrets, we build our philosophies. Science is the noblest purpose. Knowledge is the greatest power.
No.
No?
That worked?
Then what?
Hey, thanks for putting your neck right next to me.
Justice.
He's like, oh man, I'm never gonna figure it out.
It may be here where.
Oh my god, really?
Absolute knowledge.
Sure, buddy.
It is not how I remember it. Behind the doors, it looked brighter.
But in the end, all we see is darkness.
You're gonna have to start pinching yourself, Bossim. Wee. Oh god, that's creepy. Oh my god.
I need what to get happened? Out of here. Get back to
did he get him? No. You want to be able to pickpocket better?
Yeah, don't want to deal with getting caught.
Dang, look at all the stuff, brethren. With the Khalifa's dead, we have been deprived of a valuable pawn. Rest easy. The board is reset, but new pieces are in play. From the ashes of all we'd built, shall new fires be kindled. Fan the flames descend, sow suspicion, and reap reward. Anarchy is our ally. Order shall rise. From chaos, the snare has been laid. Al-Bahamut, Ras al-Afa. Did we read that one too?
That was the same one.
Oh. Al-Rabisu, I hope your progress this month on Al-Ru has been superior to your previous performance. The device is essential to our goals. I myself yearn to try it again, to taste the infinite, to experience that unworldly rush of incipient paradise once more. It is exquisite. I urge you to redouble your efforts to complete your great work. Yours in the order, Al-Ghul.
Hey, we know that guy. That guy's dead. Was it the same one? Yes.
No question about it. Fazil was neck deep in the order.
To the head of the order, Al-Bahamut, greetings from the House of Great Wisdom. As I pen this letter, it is with great pride that I present you with the progress report. The fire we set provided the perfect cover for the theft of rare valuable books to aid in the translation of the mysterious volume. Meanwhile, the fresh batch of research subjects have proven quite fruitful in our quest to unlock the secrets of the human brain. However, such work is labor-intensive and expensive. Have you reconsidered my request for additional funding? Yours in the order, Al-Rabiz.
Well, you won't need that funding anymore, old man.
Nope.
The scholar's notes. He believes in these ancient beings, the masters of memory.
His diary. I'm so close to I can taste it. I just need more time, better research subjects, and a translation of that damn nameless book. But once I get the great work functioning, I will be able to probe the depths of the human mind. This will unlock the secrets of the universe. It must. Power beyond all comprehension, miracles undreamed of. All the secrets of the alchemists at my command. So was he working with that lady then to translate that book?
Maybe. Huh. Well, they were in the same order, so yeah, probably. So we can visit over there for a job well done. Or we can try to test our theory about
the enigma.
Yeah. Over here with the aisles where the thing splits. Or over here.
Looks like you want to go to the enigma, huh?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Jar Jiraiya.
Oh, thank goodness there was one there. That was a truly buffet.
I really thought that you had done that on purpose. So, are you going to pull up the map thingy again?
No, I was just going to go to the end.
You walk your butt over there. Quit using Larry. I'm all tired.
Nah, he's not tired. He hasn't ran at all.
I really don't think camels should be running.
You're wrong.
Only for survival purposes. And I don't mean you not killing him.
He used them all the time back then.
Oh my god. So you say.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Oh, there's some ruins. Move that ass, Enkidu. Not Enkidu, Larry.
Oh god, what the hell is up with all these birds right now?
It's nature. Let us see if I was correct.
The Lucia on the Tigris. On the western bank of the Tigris, about 35 kilometers south of Baghdad, rises a small mound known as Tel Umar. Today, beaten by winds and separated from the tumultuous course of the river by swamps, this hill once dominated one of the largest cities of antiquity, Seleucia on the Tigris. Seleucia was founded at the end of the 4th century BCE by Seleucus I, one of Alexander the Great's successors. It's positioned at the start of the main road leading from Iraq into Iran, and at the confluence of the Tigris and the canal linking it to the Euphrates enabled the city to control the movement of caravans and armies during the 5 centuries of its history. This control led it flourish into a commercial hub and royal residence known throughout the ancient world for its Stoic philosophers and Olympic athletes. In the time the Seleucids' power waned in 129 BCE, Seleucia was conquered by the Parthians, Arsacid, a rival dynasty. The city's development nonetheless continued uninterrupted until multiple attacks by the Roman armies and a catastrophic change in the Tigris riverbed led to Seleucia's decline and disappearance around 200. In the meantime, other imperial centers, Ctesiphon, oh my gosh, and then Baghdad took advantage of the position that had made it so important for so long and became world hubs themselves.
Cool. Okay. 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 I have to be right. I know I am. Ooh.
An astronomer's journal working from the Kitab al-Majasti, I compared the difference between the equinox hours recorded over the different seasons with my own observations of the turning sky. The calculations match. Searching for a new vantage point, I stumbled upon ancient runes and found a strange volume bound with leather and metal clasps. It seemed to be a study of the sky, yet as I read, a darkness descended. Huh.
Oh, maybe this is not the one I was thinking of. What if this is the freaking Cthulhu one?
Maybe. Where are you gonna throw the fire? Oh.
What the hell was that noise?
I don't know, but that was scary. Tab al-Azif.
What the fuck is that? Huh.
I do not believe in magic as Nihal does, but I find it hard to fathom that this Al-Hazred created this in jest. I am attracted and repulsed by the incantations and dare not speak any of it out loud for fear that the nameless horrors described in its pages will leap out of this world. It is foolish, I know, but there is something about this book that I cannot explain.
Yeah, for one, it's glowing with purple.
Wow.
Okay, we found an evil book. Which one was that? Does it tell me? It wasn't the challenge. It's not the Cthulhu one.
It wasn't?
We still gotta find this weird thing. No, because I think they disappear when we've done them, right? Or maybe not. Let's see. Ruins, dead trees. No, because I think if it... Oh, lost books. Bring to Algins in the House of Wisdom for a reward. Hell yeah, we're gonna be doing that.
Hey, Algis.
Jahiz.
I know, I'm probably not saying it right either.
Yeah, better than Al Jizz.
Yeah.
All right, let's go check this one out over here. It might be worth just taking an episode to ride around not the city to see if we find something out here.
Not the city.
Yeah. Specifically not the city.
This is going to be that second. Oh, see, look, down here it shows.
He's tired, yeah. I don't care. Run.
You should care. Hop on your back and make you run a bunch.
If he keeps complaining, I'm going to get off and stab him.
I'm going to stab you.
Run, damn you, run.
Oh, he's so tired.
Gotta keep a lookout, actually. See if we come across any Spymaster's camp.
Oh, you're letting him rest. Oh, is that a freaking cougar?
Yeah, it's a couple of them.
What the heck? You're gonna kill the cougars?
Yep.
You are brave. At least I think they're cougars.
They are no match for human intelligence. There's another one.
Yep, there is. Oh, oh, oh. But did those cougars eat the Spymasters?
Probably.
Oh, God! Ah!
Ah, you fucking bastard.
He wasn't even attacking you.
I tried to put it to sleep.
Jaguar? Or cougar?
I don't know. Whatever lives in this part of the world, it's a fucking cat of prey. Right, what was up in your treehouse? Why do they remind me? This reminds me of Tarzan.
Yeah, a lot.
Ooh.
Hit on one sword.
No, not the dagger.
Oh, there it is.
Every fifth hit poisons the enemy.
You gotta do a lot of stab. Spies log, day 12, one caravan, 12 camels, carrying dates from Syria. Day 13, many oxen laden with grain, harvest rich this year. Heard wild animals in the distance, should probably get a spear for protection. Day 14, some of the Khalifa's troops passed through the valley, close to 100 men moving fast. Day 15, too hot, spent most of the day napping, and that's when they died.
Mm-hmm. They probably should have had some spears for protection, huh? Well, oh, there's the sword. It looks freaking cool.
It does.
Well, we went ahead and killed an old bastard and a couple cats, so that was nice. If you guys did enjoy, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and we will catch you guys on the next one.